Yo, Jordan Cook, thank you for the T1. Welcome back for 9 months. Appreciate you. Thoughts on MW2? Not interested.
An idea if I'm going to compete next year. So I'm going to play out this year in challengers or in hopes that I get a spot back. If I don't get a spot back, I'm going to try and get a spot on a team at the beginning of next year. And if I don't do that, then I'm done. If I can't get on a team next year, I'm not playing challengers next year. I'm going to just find something else to do.